Hello. So this is Saloni, and please bear with us as we prepare this entire presentation in under 10 minutes. Okay.
Yeah, I'm Amit, and we both are university final year undergraduate from same college and same branch. So we will be discussing about, like, we mainly promote open source in our region, like by conducting many conferences, like introductory event to many colleges in our states and overall India. So we will be displaying the various outcomes we come to know about conducting these events.
So I'm Saloni, I'm a final year student, and I'm 20, and this year I won the Women in Open Source Award by Red Hat. That's all.
I'm a KDE contributor and former GSOC mentor and student with KDE. So let's start.
Okay, we all love open source. We all love open source.
But do we all know about it?
We all. So we are here to talk about the students. Here's what we found out when we talked to students. Like, we conduct various events across the year in different universities in India, and to promote open source, to let the students know about open source, what it is and what opportunities, what student programs are there.
So when we ask student with open source what open source is, so all they answered was like,
Are you talking about Google Summer of Code? When we asked, like, what is open source? Okay, Google Summer of Code. And we were like, what? Okay, outreach, you mean? And we were like, no, we are not talking only about the student programs with open source. We are talking about the generic wide term that open source is. And then we explain it, and it happens to like more than 50%, like 60% of the times, that they do not know what open source is, but they know what Google Summer of Code and outreach is all about. And that's all they know about open source.
And we conducted many events, and some of the, like, the observations we conducted after, like, from 40 plus students event. So what we get was, so some V events conducted without some swags and pizzas, these were the audience.
These were the events that we conducted earlier when we didn't know what actually attracts the students to open source, to events, or like what actually attracts students to attend our events and listen to us. So these were the events that had no pizzas, no swags, nothing, and only had us, the speakers, talking. So this was the audience. And when we included swags and pizzas, so.
Audience was like 3 times, so it was like exponential growth.
Okay, so the important question is, how many students actually remained in touch with open source after they completed Google Summer of Code or outreach and student
So
programs?
one sad and good thing was, like, our college in 2018 we had 15 GSOC students, which was like our college were ranked 8th in the world. But after, like, completion of GSOC, I talked to most of them and found that only 3 or 4 of them were, like, actively contributing even after the completion of GSOC. That was a sad part. So
Not many. And why we thought, like, why we researched about it, and what we found out, that why it was like that, was because there was no environment of open source. There was only like, okay, you are a student, okay, get ahead, go ahead and participate in Google Summer of Code, try hard for it, go contribute to open source until you get selected for Google Summer of Code or outreach. And once you are done with it, okay, you are done with open source, now go find a job. So I need a full-time opportunity. That's all what students said once they are done with Google Summer of Code.
So how we can increase student participation in open source? So we come about, like, there are some programs like Season of KDE, GNOME Internship, like individual organizations, they have many programs for students. We need to have more such programs to, like, how they to include more students. Like, individual organizations can have their own programs that will promote more students and know about many organizations. And if possible, we can if it is possible to, like, introduce some full-time opportunities, that would be a great.
Yeah, and having a separate budget for student conferences, or have and having college representatives, like I am a GNOME representative. I'm not, but I'm just saying for an example. For example, I'm a GNOME representative in my college, so I'll introduce my college students about all the opportunities, all the open source projects that GNOME has and everything. So this is, in my opinion, will help a lot. and more diversity-focused events.